MMA Boxing Talk here, coming at you with another video. Well, very, very, very disappointing news. Daniel Cormier is pulling out of UFC 197 with an injury. So no, he won't be fighting Jon Jones in 3 weeks from now. The news just broke. I can't believe it. I mean, DC, funny, eh? I don't think it's a coincidence that Daniel Cormier waited till after Jon Jones was set free from prison to announce his injury. I mean, it just so happens that it just happened today. The injury, come on. Daniel Cormier was waiting it out, because if the fight got canceled, you know, he wouldn't have even brought up the injury. But I guess that doesn't really matter at this point. I mean, I hope it's a real injury. I hope it's not him, you know, backing out, not wanting to fight, using it as an excuse. I hope not. You know, we'll never know, really. But I don't know what's going to happen. I mean, what would be amazing is if, you know, Rumble Johnson or Alexander Gustafsson or, you know, someone like that was in camp. Well, not in camp, but, you know, in the gym training and could possibly take the fight on 3 weeks' notice. But, you know, shit, I mean, 3 weeks, if they're already in the gym, you know, it's a lot to ask for, you know, especially when you're coming up to face, you know, Jon Jones. It's a demanding task, you know, 3 weeks to prepare. But, you know, all these fighters, they know the number one goal is Jon Jones eventually. So, but regardless, you know, this is really too bad though. So obviously UFC 197, the headliner is done, until further notice, you know, unless they can get a replacement for Daniel Cormier. But Jon Jones is not going to be fighting a random, you know, he's going to be fighting for the title. So that's totally out, off the table. So Demetrius Mighty Mouse Johnson, he'll be the headliner. He's taking on Henry Cejudo, former Olympic gold medal wrestler, in the Olympics, of course. But you know, that's gonna be the main event now. And Anthony Pettis taking on to Edson Barboza will be the co-main event now. So you know, I'll still be watching that card. I mean, I love watching Mighty Mouse Johnson fight. And Anthony Pettis and Edson Barboza. Henry Cejudo, I'm a fan of as well. So, but it is really disappointing, you know. Yeah, you know what? I'm not as disappointed as I thought, you know. Because really, for me, it was one of those things. I was only going to believe that the fight would take place until DC and Jon Jones got into that octagon. And the octagon, you know, doors shut. At that point, then I could get my hopes up, but I just wasn't, because, you know, the past of Jon Jones, and, you know, we heard a couple weeks back, you know, Daniel Cormier rumors of injuries, you know, and it is no surprise, because he does train at AKA Gym, you know, American Kickboxing Academy, well known for their injuries, and their, you know, excessively rough style of training and things like that, heavy sparring. So I mean, like, just look, Cain Velasquez, Daniel Cormier, Khabib Nurmagomedov. I mean, he hasn't fought in 2 years. So I mean, anyway, I just wanted to put out a video, you know, talking about this. It's too bad. It's a real shame. But what are you gonna do? Yeah, let me know who you got. Mighty Mouse, Henry Cejudo. But mainly, though, Pettis Barboza, you know, that's going to be a solid fight. But let me know when you got on that. And yeah, if you like the video, subscribe. MMA Boxing Talk. Peace.